hello, we're going to St. Augustine on a great party of Coach House Motorhomes. What a beautiful city this is, and beautiful area we were camping in.
No, let me stop this, okay?
What a wonderful beach we had available to us. Meals were included, except when we had everybody bring something. This is the RV place we stayed at. We were taken to St. Augustine by trolleys. The first visit was an astounding visit to Flagler College, a four-year college that cost $25,000, including everything, but originally was a hotel built by Flagler. Then we took a boat trip through the rivers of St. Augustine. The Bridge of Lions. Castillos de Marco. What a beautiful university. Then home again, a meal, and walking to the beaches the next morning. Sunrise. Camping site. On to Flagler City of St. Augustine. Went to the Pirate Museum. Then a walking tour of the fortress. Fortress was never captured. Then we went on to Believe It or Not, Bob Ripley, which I had done in my younger days. And some, believe it or not, things were available. Back home and eating. Gained 4 pounds. Then the beach walks. Again, beautiful sunrises. And then on to the Fountain of Youth is where the first settlement was made. That is a wonderful tour of history of St. Augustine. Ponce de Leon landed there and established the village, but Menendez is the one who developed the town of St. Augustine. I believe the date was 1612. Our final trip was to St. Augustine Distillery, and I bought a couple of distilled vodkas, but they also made gin. Then coming home, a really lovely get-together in St. Augustine. Goodbye. After we picked up our puppy dog at my brother's place and his playmate. Hello, YCC.